I'm going to be playing Stardew Valley. I've never played this before. This is my first time playing it, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what it's like. I'm a big fan of I haven't really played like Farmville, but I do quite like that kind of form of game where you just have a little place and you can develop it yourself. You have so much freedom, entire open world, so yeah, I really wanted to play with that. So this video game was developed by one man, and he spent many years creating this. And when it came out, I think it was pretty successful. Okay, so what should be the farm name? Shameless plug. Owl farm, maybe? That sounds interesting. It's my favourite thing. Okay. Owls. Why not? Okay. I'm personally more of a dog person, but I also like cats. I like all animals. Okay. I had a little look at this, but never. It's like a different skin tone. Got pink in here too. Green, blue, purple. Yeah, that looks kind of like me. I guess like that. And her colour. They probably won't have ombre. I'm actually planning on going back brunette with the intention of donating my hair, but it depends on a lot. I found a grey hair. This is beside the point, but I found a grey hair a while back, and I know that you can't really donate your hair if you're going grey. I don't want to grow it back before it all goes grey. But when it does, I'm thinking of just going like silver, embracing it. Okay, now currently it's green. It's not a creative colour, I need to be yellow. Yellow, 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 yellow. Bright yellow. Hey, that's sort of it. I'm kind of like doing what I do on Sims, and I'm just spending that's bright green. I need to stop being particular. Go, go, grey. Okay, make up pink. Force always wanted to kind of have pastel pink hair. So I could do that. Is that a skull? Blue. Dungarees. I don't know what that is. So, do you like watching playthroughs at all of videos? Oh, red, river colour. Because I really like playthroughs of things like Animal Crossing. in Sims. ASMR attack does some good playthroughs with Sims. I'm worried I'm gonna accidentally give them something really silly. Give them a necklace, that's nice. Cut off my pants. I guess quite dark blue. Maybe I can match that with that. Again, I've been way too long with this. Okay. Riverland Farm, Forest Farm, Hilltop Farm, Wilderness Farm. I don't know. Rocky terrain and a winding river make it difficult to design your farm, however, mineral deposit provides mining. The woods limit your farming space, however the bounty of the forest is nearly at your doorstep. Your farm is spread across several islands and scenic riverbanks. Fish are more common in the area. A simple plot of land with a large amount of open space to design your farm. So if you had a farm, where would you have it? Would you have a standard riverland? Forest, hilltop, a wilderness. I need to stop sipping my coffee. Why do I drink coffee at this time of day? Okay, I'm going to choose. Oh my gosh, I'm so indecisive. Okay, I'm going to choose forest. Okay, standard farm for now. Okay. Sorry about the bar at the bottom of the screen. Okay, it's just saving now. The audio's gone, and I don't know why. I don't know whether you can hear that. I should be able to, I hope. Okay. Sorry, I've never really played video games on my laptop before, except for playing Sims on Origin. So, yeah. Anyway, I got this cute little room. In the fireplaces. Okay. So I've got a gift here. I'm gonna just plug in the microphone. Okay. So I've got a package here. I'm gonna just try and open it up. Do you see? Yeah. No. Okay, this is my first time doing it. A lot of stuff that I need to get rid of, apparently. Okay. I think I have like an energy meter as well. I'll be clicking skip intro wasn't a good idea. No, dear. Okay. I'm going to. Oh, I have something growing there. excited. So big. Oh, brilliant. Okay, sorry if it takes a while. I'm just getting used to that. Really impressive that one person made this. Oh, I've got fiber. I don't know whether I'm supposed to be chopping everything down. Oops. Okay, I'm just gonna get rid of the stuff that I know that I'm supposed to get rid of. So, the pickaxe. No, it's not the pickaxe. Should introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. 2 out of 28 people greeted. Oops. Okay. It's like Animal Crossing. I just have to greet everybody. Okay. So I keep thinking it's the arcade that I walk around with. So I may just leave the and find people to greet. Attempt. So I think I'm there. I'll have a check. Oh, ooh, a bus. Cool. Looks like a cherry blossom tree tree or something. Do I go? You actually play the Stardew Valley quite a lot. This must be infuriating. I also don't play that many video games, so I'm trying to cover myself, you know. Oh, hello, person, not with glasses. Hello. Hey, let me talk to them. There you go. Harvey. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Talk to you again. Yes, I perform regular checkups and medical procedures for all the residents of Pelican Town. It's rewarding work. I hope you'll find your own work equally rewarding. Find rewarding, I'll desire. I feel well and truly rejected. Harvey doesn't want to love me. Oh, you. Okay. Hey, funny haired kid. Vincent. Oh, stranger. My name's Vincent. Did your mom tell you not to speak to strangers, or just everyone in Pelican Town incredibly trustworthy? Oh, yeah. Well, you're an idiot. Hello, woman. Jody, you look like a popular kid. Come on. Hello, you must be Heather, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. Hello, Caroline. Nice to meet you, green-haired girl. I am a pink-haired girl. Oh, that's a lot of bricks. Oh, okay, pharmacist. I don't need I give them for birthdays, or just give them like a seed or something, or a sapling. General store closed on Wednesdays. It's Monday, okay. Good to see you, Pia. Let's have a gander at what you have. Hello, Leah. It's nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. You picked a good time to move here. The spring is lovely. No. Nothing more than small talk. Okay. No, you know, can you only talk to people, like, for a little bit? Can't do what you do on Sims, and you pretty much just, like, say chat, chat, chat. Joke, joke, joke. Leap into arms. And the best friend. Okay, so I have a beanstalk. I have very little jassy and blue puff ball flower, wheat flour, rice, oil, vinegar. For a second I was like, oh, growing wallpaper. cherry sapling. Oh, I want apricots, oranges, peaches, pomegranate. These look so we're on good terms. Okay. Okay, Abigail. Apparently I'm not good enough friends with you. Hello, Pia. Oh, good, good, good. New armor and Pia. I know the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is a place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. Dandy. Cool. Wait. Your grandma? You're the new girl. I think we're gonna get along great. I'm Alex. You look like an angry anime guy. You look like the antagonist in an anime. I don't trust you, Alex, and I don't think I'm supposed to. Are you gonna steal my crops? Better not steal my crops. You live for your grandma. Okay, cool. Hello, grandma. You're probably nicer than Alex. Hello, Evelyn. What a lovely name. So I have nothing against Alex and the name, just like the picture, not really. Well, hello and welcome to our little community, dear. Oh, how sweet. call me Granny if you like. It's okay. Grandpa. Grandpa. Is that Grandpa? George. It's irritating to have to meet all these new people. Name's George, by the way. Don't buzz off. Wow, I know where Alex gets this douchery from. Okay. I'm not friends enough, am I? Processing power, because I have a fairly good computer. It's on Windows 10, like a Dell Inspiron 13. It's good enough, but it's not by any shape or form a gaming laptop, and I don't want to ruin it by playing, you know, by playing games that have high processing. Green tea bags in for too long. Hello, blue-eyed dude. Clint. Hi, I'm Clint. Hi to you too. I'm Heather. Oh, cool, I get a blacksmith. That's pretty cool. Okay. So a woman drinking a wine. Let's have a gander. I'm gonna guess your name is Susan. Oh, it's not a woman. Why are you talking to me? Well, you know, I gotta give it to him. You know, some people are not the greatest. Some people are nice. It's a bit more realistic, isn't it? Than, you know, Animal Crossing, where, well, even Animal Crossing, they have people who are angrier, more annoying personality types. Pam. Fake it. The name's Pam. Okay, good. Hello, Porky Pig. Gus, hello, Gus. You seem nice. Glad to see you. You always welcome here. Well, thank you. Whether I have enough money to spend it here. Emily. You're going to love it there in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Aw, that's nice. She seems nice. I like Emily. I'm not going to remember anyone's names. Wait, does that mean I could? No. Okay. That's so cool. Can I play? I have to pay money though. I don't want to pay money. Sleep for the night. Cool. Okay. It's being saved. Wonderful. Let's get it. Oh, open the packet. There we go. Parsnip seeds. Brilliant. Let me just named when I invited you to visit the beach south of the town. He says he has what to give you. Visit the beach. Social map. Yay. So I went to the one around here. Wait, they have a graveyard. Oh, cool. Oh, they have mines. That's really cool. Oh, we don't know who that is yet. Georgia Mark. Some of my housemates, they're about to hang out in the living room, so I'm right about the living room, so I'm going to probably cut it off in a bit. But if you like this, just tell me, or I know it's a bit shaky today, but yeah, if you like it, then I can do more video games. To my friend's Steam account. She has quite a few things. I was really interested in playing Medieval Total War. I don't know how relaxing that would be, but you know. Okay. So I'm just gonna leave it here. But yeah, thank you for watching this all the way through. And I really enjoyed doing this. It was a bit quiet. So it'd be nice just to relax. You could play video game too at the same time, and we could play video games like together. I'm just about to go to bed actually, wearing my pajamas. Took off all my makeup and thought I'd relax with you and do this. So yeah, I hope you have a really good night and you find some time to relax and play something. So good night, my love. Thank you for visiting Pandora Farm.